Tell me not that I am too late. That such precious feelings are gone forever.
We do not forget you as soon as you forget us.
I won't allow it to be any more man's nature than woman's to be inconstant, or to forget those they love or have loved. I believe the reverse. Let me just observe that all histories are against you. All stories, prose and verse. I don't think I ever opened a book in my life which did not have something to say on women's fickleness.
But they were all written by men. You come for the concert?
No, I have come for a lecture on navigation. Am I in the wrong place?
I hate to hear you talking about all women as though they were fine ladies instead of rational creatures. We none of us want to be in calm waters all our lives. You presume to know me very well, Mr. Elliot.
In my heart, I know you intimately.
You have an extraordinary ability to discompose my friends, sir.
You have an extraordinary ability to influence her, ma'am, for which I find it hard to forgive you.
You have no conception of what I have lost.
Yes, I have.